Hi, I'm Abhishek Bhardwaj. I head books marketing at Taylor & Francis, India. Having worked in publishing for over 15 years, I always craved for an opportunity to work at Taylor & Francis. I had heard so much about the company's brilliant ethos, work culture and legacy that it was a dream company for me to work at. This dream realized 5 years back when I joined this company as head of books marketing, and I'm happily living the dream so far. While working with Taylor & Francis, I feel a sense of responsibility. The responsibility which society has given to publishers to curate and promote quality research for the maximum audience, content that benefits society, content that sows the seeds for new ideas which change the world, content that makes way for a better tomorrow. The job of marketing is to make sure that this content reaches far, reaches wide, and everyone has a right to such knowledge wherever they are. We have come far from a time where the primary function of marketing in publishing was either publicity, which was aimed at getting book reviews, or often sales promotion, which was primarily preparing materials for sales reps like catalogs, promotion material, etc. Marketing has evolved to these so-called new techniques, managing the opportunities through social networks, using Google and other online ads, keeping books and authors optimized for search through the right metadata, expanding audience through the analysis of psychographics, demographics, and behavior of known fans and connections. The environment in which digital marketing operates is still changing daily. What worked 2 years ago might not work now. What works now might not work a year from now. So the transition is to being marketing driven. Companies such as ours that develop marketing excellence through technology will be the survivors as book publishing transitions more fully into the digital age. When I looked at the veterans here, I always used to wonder how people in this company are so passionate about their jobs and stick with the company for decades. I'll be completing 5 years, and I think I now have the answer. We have a great camaraderie amongst the leadership team, freedom to express and work on new ideas. We hire some of the best talent, and of course, our secret ingredient is a humane approach to whatever we do. I feel that this company is an incubator for excellence, providing optimal conditions to mature a professional and make them love what they do.